सेक्रेडार्ट हाई स्कूल नालासोपारा वेस्ट। स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस टू हिस्ट्री चैप्टर नंबर 7 स्वराज्य फर्स्ट कॉन्क्वेस्ट पार्ट 2। हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम हियर विथ यू ऑल फॉर द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ पार्ट 2। इन पार्ट 1 वी हैव स्टडीड हाउ शिवाजी अलॉन्ग विथ हिज फ्यू मावलास कैप्चर द तोराना फोर्ट। वी ऑल्सो स्टडीड द ब्लेसिंग दैट ही रिसीव्ड व्हाइल द रिपेयर वर्क वॉज गोइंग ऑन द फोर्ट एंड ऑल्सो द प्लान ही हैड मेड फॉर कैप्चरिंग द फोर्ट ऑफ मुरमदेव हिल। So now, let us start with the part 2 of the same lesson. So we begin with a part 2 of the same lesson with first capital of Swarajya. One day, Shivaji climbed up the hill with a select band of his followers and took possession on the partially completed fort. The money found on Torana was used to complete the fortifications of Muramdev. Shivaji named this fort as Rajgarh. After capturing the fort on the Muramdev hill, Shivaji saw that the fort was incomplete and in a very bad condition. So to complete the work, Shivaji appointed stone masons, carpenters, blacksmith and water carriers, and all the people started doing their work. They also built the Rajmahal, Baramahal and 18 workshops, and therefore Rajgarh became the first capital of Swarajya. Let us move to Shivaji's rapid progress. Children, rapid progress means quick progress, and Shivaji moved swiftly to capture one fort after the another in Mawal. Now, Bara Mawlas, that is 12 Mawlas, was overflowing with joy and excitement. They were all happy on Shivaji's achievements. The Patils and Deshmukhs make friends with Shivaji. But there were some who were jealous of Shivaji's success. Now these people complained to the Adilshahi collector at Shirwal. Now this collector, what did he do? The collector sent messenger to Bijapur and informed Adil Shah of Shivaji's rapid progress. Now what will happen? Let us see. Now we will study about Shivaji the shrewd politician. Here the meaning of shrewd means clever or smart in a practical sort of a way. Now children, when Adil Shah came to know about the rapid progress of Shivaji, he was the most surprised to get the news. He asked Shahaji Raje for an explanation. Shahaji Raje got himself out of this difficult situation by telling the Sultan that Shivaji had probably taken over the forts for the better administration of the Jagir. Later on, Shivaji also sent his message to the Sultan saying that I have taken possession of the fort for better administration of the countryside. We did this only in the interest of the Sultan. There was no evil design at the back of this action. After winning the fort of Rajgarh, Shivaji's next plan was to capture the forts of Kondhana and Purandar, which had strategic location. Shivaji used his political skill and took control of both the forts. After capturing the fort of Kondhana and Purandar, the next fort to come under his way was Rohida. This was the fast work indeed, and there was nothing to stop Shivaji now. Looking at all this, Shivaji kept on capturing fort after fort and laid a strong foundation for Hindavi Swarajya. Thank you, children, for watching the video.